New at 11, police in New Carlisle are now fully equipped with AED devices after a donation. Students from the New Prairie chapter of Health Occupation Students of America presented the devices during a town council meeting. Now, this comes after several fundraisers. After the meeting, one of the students shared the importance of the donation.
It's really nice to know that, like, the community is, like, protected, like, it's better protected now, like, in case anything happens.
Now, this donation comes years after New Prairie senior Mark Mayfield died after going into sudden cardiac arrest during an intramural basketball game at the school.